Hello friends, today we are learning story. Its name, Crow Who Pretended. Once a crow saw a peacock. He wanted to look like a peacock. So he gathered some peacock's feathers and stuffed them on his hood. He looked very funny. Then he joined party of peacocks, but they did not take any notice of him. So he went back to his friends, the crow. They also did not take any notice of him. He became very sad. He has no friends. Moral of the story, we should never pretend to be what we are not. Thank you. If you like my video, then like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Bye-bye.